The ATF is offering a $5,000 reward for information about a robbery at the Dunham's in Frandor. Authorities say someone broke in early Tuesday morning and stole several handguns. That Dunham store has been the target of several burglaries over the past 6 months. Both the ATF and the Lansing Police Department are investigating.